fuck is going on? Nah, look, y'all. Y'all see all these trucks coming in? This shit, it took me a minute to grab the camera. They was coming. I'm like, it's only gonna be a few. Hell no, it's like, still coming. What the fuck we need this shit for? See this shit? It's still coming, y'all. Fuck, we need these trucks here for? Fuck that nigga doing in there, in that office. So everybody, y'all get ready. Y'all know, these motherfucking riot cars, they coming in, they hitting motherfucking scripts and shit. They still coming. I bet I had to sit down because hand was getting tired. But you see this shit? Y'all see it? Still coming, Joe. Like, how much money this shit costed? How much money is one of them cost? Does one of them cost? I say around 100,000, 150,000. More than that, they armored, so that's about 200,000 a piece. Picture all the cars we just rode. Just picture all of them that's still coming. So that's about 200,000 a vehicle. What we need this shit for, huh? Fuck all that money, bro. Somebody blew a bag on this shit. This shit is coming in, y'all. That shit is, it ain't going out. It's coming in. Still coming in. We 4 minutes in the video. Look, finally. Check on y'all people. It's gonna get real.